United States in his last top 10 in American Hot 100, which was featured on his album Aloha from Hawaii, titled Burning Love. And in 1924, Ma Rainey's original, C.C. Rider, with a percussion feature. First recorded by Willie Mae, Big Mama Thornton, with Elvis's 1956 version becoming the number one most played jukebox song, Hound Dog, followed by Love Me Tender, which was a 1956, but it's adopted by the tune Aura League, which is a sentimental Civil War battle, and in 1957, the tune that coincided with the movie titled Jailhouse Rock. Thank you. little band.